Alright, what do you got, Bug Catcher Jose? That's the scariest level 7 Pokemon I think I've ever seen in my life. Welcome back, everyone, to our third episode of the Omega Ruby 50-50 Randomized Nuzlocke, the title that never gets shorter as this series goes on. I want to start this out by saying thank you for the overwhelming support that I've gotten with the first video that we put up. I recorded the first and second pretty much back to back, and the support has been what I can only say amazing. I really don't know how else to say it. I just want to say thank you to that, and I hope you are enjoying this series. If you are new to the series and you're just catching up, you can see the beginning linked above or in the description. You can see my other two Nuzlockes, the Heart Gold and the Fire Red. If you are here because you saw my Pokemon pack unboxings, you're more than welcome to check those out as well. Those are also linked in the description. Sorry, I'm messing with my camera, or my microphone. There we go. Okay, so please check those out, and as always, like, subscribe, comment. Basically, if you comment on a video, you will get named after a Pokemon, and if you need an update on the rules, they are below, but basically every encounter, I have to flip a coin. If that coin lands on heads, we get to go after it. If it lands on tails, we have to forfeit it. We can still battle it, but we can't catch it. So in today's episode, we are going to take on the gym and then see where we can go from there. I haven't played Omega Ruby, so not 100% sure where that is. It's probably that way, whichever way this camera decides to flip me, based on what's on the screen. But let's get started with our Pokemon. So we have Tim with Sticky Hold, protects the Pokemon from item theft, which is good. He doesn't have an item, but it could come in handy later on. Water Spout, Dragon Breath, and Psychic. We have our starter Buddy with Embargo, Smackdown, Dizzy Punch, and Electroweb. And his is Rock Head, which means he does not take recoil damage, which could come in handy later on. And then we have Dratini with Color Change. It could be useful if we get hit by a fire move right now. So we'll see what happens, but they have Dragon Pulse, Searing Shot, and Inferno. So we're gonna head to the Pokemon Center and then go on to the gym and figure out where to go from there. But we need to heal up first. I think we're fine level-wise for the gym. We have the experience share, which again, if you watch the second episode, you'll realize that I was very surprised that we were able to pick that up so early in the game, but I am very excited that we did so. This series will come out every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and then the Pokemon card openings basically happen once a week right now. I do like single pack shorts every other day, every single day. You can also see those on Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, all of those outlets. If that is something that you are interested in, feel free to comment if you have any questions, and I'm more than happy to answer them. So let's get started. Hello. You must be a new challenger. I am Roxanne, the Rustboro City Pokemon Gym Leader. I became a gym leader so that I may apply in battle all that I've learned at the Pokemon Trainer School. If you defeat me in a Pokemon battle, I'll present you with a gym badge as proof of your strength as a trainer. Please take up the challenge. I look forward to seeing you as a challenger. Until then, farewell. I think we have a couple potions. We should be fine. My general rule with these is try not to have to use potions in a gym battle or in a battle at all. So you wait until the battle's over. That can be changed if, for whatever reason, I start playing badly, which if you've seen any of my other Nuzlockes, happens quite often. Okay, what do you have first? Trainer Joey? Nope, Youngster Josh. Mischievous, okay. Okay, I think Tim can handle this. What level are you at? Level 7, okay, so we should be good. What's Dragon Breath do to you? not too much, so we might have to go for something a little... What's Psychic going to do to you? Mega Punch, not doing anything. Perfect. I'm assuming if he's level 7, what, do they probably have a max level of 13 for their trainer? For the final gym? Or final gym, for the final battle in the gym? Okay, I think we can take this on. Okay, that's not what I was thinking, but we should be fine. Let's try Dragon Breath again. Okay, so that does pretty good. These physical moves are not doing that much to us, so that's really good. I didn't realize how like bulky coughing was. I probably wouldn't have ever used coughing in a battle or as a Pokemon, but just because of the 50-50, you gotta take what you can get, and obviously it's a randomized Nuzlocke, but he's pretty bulky. Okay, so let's see what potions we have. We have 5. Okay, so we'll hold on to those. Oh, I could have gone down and around if I wanted to. Okay, so there are some ways to get around the trainers in here. What do you got, Tommy? Arbok. Oh, we're like Team Rocket. Except I'm not a Weezing yet. I don't know what level evolves. I'm assuming because it's a double evolution, probably around like 20-something. Poison, let's just go with Psychic. I don't have anything that I think is super effective. Gunk Shot. What are you gonna do, Psychic? Ooh, almost enough. I'm gonna keep Water Spout in case we come into some fire types. But we will probably leave and heal after we, right before we go into battle the actual leader. I'm hoping we can get through this in enough time, which it looks like we're probably going to be able to get another encounter. Okay, so we could get around here and go straight to her, and all we have to do is do a potion, so let's do that. Let's just heal up. And let's see what we can do against this gym leader. Please do not have some crazy legendaries. If you saw the last episode, you will see that we not only had the opportunity to catch a Deoxys, but we also had to battle one in a double battle as well. I'm really sorry if my audio is gonna clip. I'm trying to find a better spot for my mic, and it just seems to be picking up so much audio that it's just clipping all the time, so I'm sorry if that's happening or if you're noticing that. I'll do my best to fix it in post, if possible. I'm still working on getting all this crazy setup. Because I used to have it like in front of me down here, but then what would happen is I would hit it all the time and it would come unplugged, so I wanted to put it over here. But now it's not, like, see how that kind of sounds a lot different? I'm a little further away, so it just seems to clip a lot, and that's kind of annoying. So if any of you know how to help that, please let me know. Alright. Because what a perfect world, I'd have it like directly kind of like in here, but because of my setup, I just don't have that capability. What's Psychic do to you, Mr. Bug Friend? It's not even close to effective. But it worked. What is your next Pokemon gonna be? Level 15. Cross Poison. What? I mean, I can assume what Cross Poison does, but what does it do? A slashing attack blade that may cause poison to a target. Ooh, that sounds nice. Let's get rid of Gunk Shot. Ooh, that has a lot more power than I thought. Okay, the user shoots filthy trash at a target. This may also poison. So power 120, accuracy 80, power 70. I don't want to get rid of Psychic. It's our only water move. Pokemon. I think I have to get rid of Gunk Shot. I know it's more powerful, but only having 5 PP is not super useful for what we need. Oh, Meowth? Man, we really are Team Rocket today. We have Arbok, Koffing, and Meowth. Let's see how good you are, Cross Poison. What? You get to go first? Not fair. Oh, wow. That was worth it. And we're burned. Why isn't it showing the... Oh, Fire Spin. I guess we just go for Cross Poison again. Oh, I should have used... I have a move that stops... Oh, but that's... not Tim that has that move, but we have Embargo, which would stop them from being able to use healing items, so I need to remember that when we get into these battles. Let me timestamp this, since we now have our first gym badge in the game. That is always exciting. The Pokemon League rule states that trainers receive this if they defeat a gym leader. Please accept this official Pokemon League Stone badge. Much prettier on here than it is on the screen. Aquaman received the Stone Badge from Roxanne. The Stone Badge enables Pokemon to use HM move Cut outside of battle. All Pokemon up to level 20, even those who get in trades, will obey you, and please take this with you too. Fake Tears. Not. I would have preferred Rock Tomb. Okay, so now we have to figure out where to go next, which I do not know. First, we're going to go to the Pokemon Center. Oh, story mode. Out of my way, move it. Okay, so they went that way. Wait, please don't take those parts. So we're going to be going that way. At least they allow us to know. Again, a game made for 10-year-olds. I should feel a little more safe about knowing where to go, but I never do. Because Pokemon is tricky. It's not as easy as everyone makes it think. We are going to do some exploring. I do want to know if there's any kind of gift Pokemon or anything around here that we can use. Hello, sir. Nature, okay, not useful. Told you look, looks up, no. I don't care. Okay. Anyone want to give me anything? Nope. Okay. So I don't know where to get Cut, but it doesn't seem like we need it just yet. So let's go and take a look where they ran off to. Oh, you there. You're a fantastic trainer who helped me in the woods. Help me, the robber, Team Magma. I have a Devon parts back. If I don't, I'm going to be in serious trouble. Yes, sir. I really don't want to get into another fight with a Palkia. I also wish I knew how to sneak. I still haven't figured out how to sneak yet. So getting those Pokemon that are popping up makes it more and more difficult. Turtwig would have been nice, though. We're going to run from you, though, buddy. We are on a mission. Oh, now we're in a battle. All right, what do you got, Bug Catcher Jose? That's the scariest level 7 Pokemon I think I've ever seen in my life. God, he looks so cool. Mega Metagross. I have never seen it like full form. That thing looks sick. If we can catch that. Psychic? Please don't obliterate us. Okay. How many times are you gonna hit us? 3 times, okay. Man, that thing is solidly looking. That thing is sweet. Okay, so Pokemon. Let's see if Buddy can do anything. Oh, man. We don't have a Mega yet. I would love to have a Mega on the team. That'd be so cool. Okay. Smackdown? I really wish we had a fire move. Okay, Smackdown does pretty good. That's not bad. Okay, so he can't really hurt us, but gosh, is he cool looking. I mean, Metagross is one of those, like, basically legendary Pokemon that's not a legendary. There's a few of those out there that... I even put Snorlax in that ability, just his beefiness. Like, he's not a legendary, he's not super, super strong. He's just one of those Pokemon that if you have on the team, you know, you just have, like, a bulk monster to just take some hits for you while you heal up and everything. Bailey grew to level 11. Learned Encore. Okay. Slowpoke. Hey, if we can take on a Mega Metagross, I think we can take on a Slowpoke. Okay, Slowpoke. Comment below any of those other Pokemon that you think are legendary status but aren't legendaries, like a Metagross. I'm trying to think of other Pokemon off the top of my head. Like, some of the pseudo-legendaries or mythicals are in there as well. Trying to think, like, I'm thinking mainly Gen 1 if there was anything in there that were, like... I don't think that really came into effect. Like, Arcanine was kind of like that, but he was meant to be a legendary, and then they changed it to be the three birds. Tim grew to level 16. There we go, Tim. You're doing good. Proud of you, Tim. Oh, Palkia, let me guess. Hello, my old friend. So cute. We had one, kind of, in the Heart Gold, but I caught it off camera when I was grinding, so it didn't technically count. That thing sounds so loud, but yet I don't know how to sneak. And I'm pretty sure it's just gonna run away if I get close. Turtwig. Run away. Yeah, the sneaking's not working. It's not even sneaking. I'm gonna have to figure it out if I have to flip the controls, maybe. But I can use, like, this to move, and I can use this to move, but none of them are really working to sneak around. Okay, again. Okay, I don't know what we're gonna run into in here, but I'm pretty sure I have to battle quite a few people to get to where we need to be, but I'm hoping we can still get an encounter, but I don't know if we have any Pokeballs. I don't think I checked that. So we might have to go back. We have 8. Okay, so that's not terrible. Okay, so we don't have cut. Yeah, what is up here? Rostberry. That's a little hole thingy. What am I to do? We were just gonna walk. Oh, okay, so I have to get this guy's bird. I know that much. But what will our encounter be, everyone? A zap plate. We don't have an electric type yet. Okay, what is it gonna be? Shellos. Not terrible, but I mean, it helps with the water typing. Bag. Not really what I wanted, but it is what we are going to do, and we can turn it into a master Pokemon. Come on, just get in the ball. Stay in the ball. Oh, come on. 3 shakes. Get in the ball. We'll try one more and then we'll try to weaken it with probably Dratini. I don't think a fire move should do that much. There we go. Shellos, let me check comments. Because I know I had 2 people who commented on the last videos. Okay, so my first person is T-Rect. So it looks like we are going to name it after him. I think he is more of a fan of the Pokemon openings, but I hope he does see this. So T, where did my symbols go? And R-E-K-T. There we go. On the team, and hopefully we'll level up quickly. If there's a legendary in here, I'm going to be very upset.
What? Are you coming? Come and get me then.
Okay, well, we just did, and you backed away.
Gah. So, well, I don't know. This hostage Pokemon turned out to be worthless. And to think I made a getaway into the tunnel to nowhere. And you, now you're here to battle me, really?
Yes. Yes, I am. I am here to battle you. Mr. Magma. Klefki. Hello, little key. Is this a legendary? I don't think it is, right? I don't think it's a legendary. Is it a mythical? I have no idea. Let's try psychic on it. I think it might be a psychic type. I'm not sure. Okay, well, that didn't help. I've had to start drinking tea when I record now so I don't lose my voice and get all scratchy. Okay, so I think what I might do is this might be a longer... Okay. Why does it not affect it? Does it have... Oh, we almost lost Tim. I don't want to lose Tim. Tim's our boy. Oh, I need to... That's going to be way off on a timestamp, but... Okay, so that doesn't hurt us quite as much. Will Smackdown work? Okay, yes.
Did nothing. What am I supposed to do to this guy?
This is not good, everybody. This is not good at all. We may have to sacrifice T-Rect. Okay, it failed. Dizzy Punch? Stop using Shield. It was so annoying. How can it get to use it twice in a row? And my attack just keeps falling.
It's doing nothing.
This earth power is going to wreck us. Crap. What does this do? Oh, that's effective. No, oh, come on.
Not a crit.
Okay. We're alive. Pokemon. T-Rect, I really hope you can survive a hit. Sorry, T-Rect. Ice Punch? T-Rect, if you do this, you are a king. Oh, not enough. I failed that. I should have healed. I did not play that right at all. Okay, I'm going to bank on the fact that it's going to go for shield. Please go for shield. It did not. Sorry, T-Rect. Oh, I'm so sorry. We'll get you back again. We'll get you back again. I'm sorry. Okay. Please tell me we can survive this. Oh, we got to go first. Okay. Ooh, I would have never thought a Klefki would be that crazy intimidating. Holy crap. So sorry, T-Rect. Well, the next Pokemon, or the next two, because I only have you and one other person on the list. Oh. All I had to do was steal some parts from Devin. You want them back so badly, take them. Okay, so we got the parts. And almost killed our whole team. Pekko, I'm glad you're safe. Blah, blah, blah. They call me Mr. Bernie. How are you? Blah, blah, blah. Middleburg Woods. High time we go home. Okay, so since I accidentally killed off our newest Pokemon, let's heal up Tim. It's not what I wanted to do, but it's what we did. I don't think I can get through here. Yeah. And we're gonna go to Mr. Boatman. Maybe get another encounter in today's episode. Oh, sorry, T-Rex. Oh, I forgot to flip the coin. Oh my gosh, I completely forgot to flip the coin. And I used him in battle. Ah, crap. Okay, well, here's what we'll do. We'll flip a coin on this one. I shouldn't have caught it. Okay. So, I don't know what my punishment should be. Oh, dang. Okay, in the comments, let me know what my punishment should be for not flipping the coin to catch Shellos. I completely blanked because this is new for me. I am so sorry. Obviously, it died right away and only got one hit off, but let me know in the comments what my punishment should be. I guess you could make me forfeit another encounter, forfeit another Pokemon, do any of those things. Let me know what you think my punishment should be for screwing up the 50-50 Nuzlocke in only episode 3. But it's not gonna, I will not get rid of my starter, just so you all know. You can make me get rid of something else, I guess. Hunter's using a tunnel, sail on. Okay, are you just gonna tell me to sail? Okay, so they're just telling me to sail. We can't go that way. So I think what we're going to do is get to the boat, go over there, and because of my punishment, I don't think I should go after another encounter in today's episode, but I will at least get us over to the boat for that. But yeah, I'm so sorry, guys. I completely blanked on what I was supposed to do. Obviously, this is a different kind of Nuzlocke, and that's on me. So if you want me to give up a Pokemon, anyone besides the starters, or if you want me to forfeit the next encounter, or whatever you think is a justified punishment, do remember Shellos did only get to be used for like a second, and I didn't even use it right to heal. So I didn't even play it right, so that was kind of worth, I guess, nothing, but I still screwed up, so I need to be, you know, there needs to be some type of penance for it. So just let me know what you think that should be. Okay, so let's get out of this battle as quickly as possible, please. Psychic, will that do anything? Not enough. Stop training me. The poison's doing just as much. Poison's doing exactly the same amount as your draining punch is. Okay. I'd say this was a pretty good episode. We beat the gym pretty handedly. Almost got beat up by a key ring. And I cheated. So I'd say it's a pretty well-rounded episode for everyone. I do want to say that, again, I can't say it enough how excited I am for just the, I mean, I'm only at like, as of right now, like 33 followers, but that means so much to me that people are following and finding the channel, and I will find ways to kind of make it enjoyable. I definitely want to give back to the community of people that are following, so stick with it. I will figure out how to do that. I am giving away a couple Pokemon decks on the channel as well, but I'm gonna find some way to make it up and do something when we reach something like 50 followers. I think our 50 subscribers, that would be so cool to me. That's such a cool number. It's so far off from, you know, 1,000 or anything like that, but just 50 would be amazing. So please share, you know, if you have friends that like this stuff and maybe you've watched everybody else, you know, come give me a look and, you know, we'll be always putting out content. All right, our first death. Box 18. Oh, no. Well, no, we'll just put it in box 7. There we go. Our first death. All right, let's go try to make it back to the boat. Let's get some potions first, because I did not think that through. Hello, talk to me, please. Bye. We'll buy a couple Pokeballs. Not 32 of them. Like 13. And then some potions. We'll get 9 of those. And that should be good for us right now. I don't think we have anything too valuable to sell. And I don't think we need much more than what we have. I'm going to try to avoid the trainers that I avoided the first time. Like, I think we ran right past that girl. Get through this. Oh, I guess I could have bought repels, but I think I can run. See, that thing sounds so... Nope. I'm gonna have to learn how to sneak, guys. And gals. I don't know if I battled you. Okay, so we made it to him. I have an itchy finger, but I just don't... Where's he at? Thought he was over here by his boat. Is he not by his boat? Did I go the wrong place? Gosh darn it. I should have read. I thought he was chilling by his boat. Okay, well. That didn't go as planned. Where is he at? Now I can't end this episode without knowing where the little guy's at. Sorry, I know I'm not talking. I'm just more upset because I thought he was always by his... I thought he was by his boat right there. So, we are going to find this guy before I go anywhere. Hopefully not die by some random trainer battle. This guy gave me a lot of trouble in Sword and Shield. Let's try Psychic. I just always default to Psychic because I always think it's one of the strongest moves, even though I know it's not at all. I think it's because Mewtwo and Mew were always so strong when I was growing up. So I'm a water type now? Fine. There you go. Come at me. Okay. Where is our boatman? Mr. Boatman. Okay, so we got past her. Where's Mr. Boatman at? Did I need to go back up? Oh, I need to deliver the parts, I'm assuming. Is that what I need to do? Deliver the Devon parts? Is it up here? Doesn't look like it. Looks like I just ran into some random person's house. Sorry for intruding. Doesn't seem like you guys care that much. I broke into your house. Oh, is it here? Are you in here, Mr. Science Man? Where do you want me, Mr. Science Man? Again, just breaking into people's houses, it appears. Are you the scientist? President, nope. You all are wearing lab coats. How am I supposed to know who to give these parts to? Yeah, you guys will realize that I get lost very easily in a game meant for a 10-year-old. That's just because I'm not as smart as a 10-year-old. Is it this guy? Do you want the part? There you are.
Did you get them back? You really are a great chainer. I know. Here, I'll give you a great ball.
Bum 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 bum.
Oh yes, young man, please come with me. Ooh.
We do have a fossil if we do get to do that. That'll be a way to end the episode. It does not count as an encounter.
Unless it's really, really good.
And then you guys are going to make me get rid of it because you hate me. I'm just kidding. You don't do that. This is the top floor, the president's office, blah, blah, blah. Could you wait here for a moment?
I can always wait because I'm 10. Our president would like to have a word with you. Come with me.
Are you guys the fossil people? You look like the fossil people.
Go ahead. Hello, Mr. President, with your crazy spiky hair.
I'm Mr. Stone, the president of the Democratic Corporation. I've heard that you haven't been thinking for.
So you've helped out the staff, just not once, but twice. It's a favor. Now I want you, the president, can trust. I'd never mean to ask you for a favor without anything in return. Give me your PokéNav.
Updated the PokéNav. Now you can use BuzzNav function.
Called BuzzNav. It is an indispensable tool for any trainer who's traveling around the world. Use it and you'll be able to get the latest news from around the region. Okay, probably going to come in handy and I'll forget about it.
Deliver this letter to a man named Steven. You will find him in Dewford.
I'm starting to remember this game from when I played it when I was younger.
Any Route 104, help crossing. Young man, thank you. So you guys are not the fossil people.
But we will go back to the boat now. I really want to get an encounter so bad. But I guess you all can just tell me to...
But then it's not really fair, because then if I get Tails again, then it's not me forfeiting the encounter. So I will not get an encounter this episode.
Oh, do not tell me we're battling May.
Hey, look, man, you have a chance at lots of Pokemon. I'm pretty good at front, at least. I caught so many Pokemon at Petalburg Woods that I ran out of Pokeballs. Oh, yeah. And I passed by Mr. Murray. I was at Petalburg Woods. I guess you must have been on his way home to his cottage.
Aquaman, you just moved here, so there's no way you could know, but Mr. Binley was once a highly respected seafarer.
Okay, thanks, May.
Why do we need to know that?
We're going to get on his boat no matter what. It's like they wanted us to trust him.
Okay, we are at this for the second time. As long as we can bypass this little girl. Goodbye, little girl. She probably have a Mewtwo waiting to destroy me. Or it could be an Eevee. Because if any of you have watched the previous episodes, I get destroyed by Eeveelutions. In almost every Elite Four battle, there's an Eevee. Oh, we already battled you, okay. Mr. Boatman. Take me to Dewford, Mr. Stop chasing your bird around. Okay. Oh my gosh. Ring around. Oh my gosh. Come here. What is going on? Thank you. Head to Dewford. Dewford, I'm assuming most of you pronounce it, but I'm saying Dewford. Oh, is this going to be a long animation? Look how beautiful this sunset is. It was nowhere near sunset time when we started this. That Pokemon just does not want to be in a Pokeball, does it? I love how in Heart Gold the Pokemon followed you around, and now in Omega Ruby they're like, no, put him back in the Pokeball. We're not rendering these Pokemon. Unless this came out before, but I don't think it did. Okay. Thank you. Crazy old man. All right, this is where we are going to end the episode. Again, I want to say thank you so much for everyone who was new to this channel. It has meant so much to me that you have subscribed. I just want to continue to grow, and we're getting comments and everything. Please continue to do that. I try to answer all of them, especially since there's not a ton of you yet. And I will always do my best to make sure that I can answer those comments. And as remember, if you comment, you do get put on a list to be named after a Pokemon. Hopefully they don't die quite as quickly as T-Rex did, but that's on me because I'm not a Pokemon master. But again, thank you so much for subscribing. If you are watching this and you haven't, please subscribe, like, comment, give me a chance. I'm sure I can turn you around to like the channel. And as always, I hope you have a great day. Thank you for watching, and I will see you
in the next episode.